If you don't like sewing your knitted projects together with the yarn and tapestry needle, not so much with the bulky or the mid-gauge, but with the standard gauge or fine gauge machine, you may find that a little tedious and it may take you a while. Well, in time you will get it finished. You just need to start it. But you could use your sewing machine, and with any fabric that stretches, you want to do a zigzag. Now, I set my zigzag width at 3.0 and length at 3.0. And as you see, I've got the pins here, and I'm holding the purple to the pink. And I want to get right on the edge here. I don't want to go too far in. If I was hand sewing this with the yarn, I would go one stitch in, one whole V in. So I want to try to do the same with this. So one stitch is going to go in the fabric, the other one should go on the outside. If not, it's no big deal. And I'm going to put my speed to low so that I could see what I'm doing here. Well, I'm off to the side. Normally, I'm right in front looking at this, but I don't want to get in the way of the camera, so I think from the side I can kind of still do it. Now, it looks like I should have the width a little bit wider than that. And also, when you have pins in your sewing, just like you were sewing any other thing, you may want to take the pins out as you are going along, or go slow over them, because if the needle in the sewing machine hits it, it could break it. This machine here has safety things in it that if it hits that, it'll make a lot of noise and it won't go down, and it'll give me an error on the screen here. And I could just manually bring the needle up. So actually, as I hand knit this, I see that it's not really going on the outside edge. So I would have to put my width to 4.0. If I take the pins out, I want to make sure both materials line up on the side here, so that I'm getting both materials as you would with sewing. But I like just having the pins out away so that I could see and go over it very easily. If your machine does not have a speed setting on it, I would suggest going very slow, because once you sew knitted material together, it may be a little bit harder to take that thread out. Try a sample for us just to make sure you like what you're doing. And this would be, like I said, for the fine or standard gauge machine, or even the low end of a mid-gauge machine. It all depends on the yarn you're using and tension dial setting that you're using. Now, I only went down so far. I cut the thread. And I'm not sure if you could see the black thread in there. I tried using a different color so you could see it. But when I open it up, geez, that looks nice. If I stretch it, I could see that part of the left stitch of the pinkish here is a little bit too close to the right side of the purple. Up here looks a lot better. So when I had it at the 3.0, it did work out better. So you want to try a sample first and look at your material as you're sewing it, so that you could see, make a little note, so you could see what you have to do if you're going to sew a sweater together this way.